Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. Russ here with Assassin's Creed Part 25. Last episode, we've got to kill this Fazar or whatever his name. You know which guy it is. Right. Look for where he went. Right, somewhere. Right, you gonna speak to me? Oh, okay. Bit of a lag there. Or was I not just stood in the right place?
Gatekeeper, let me pass. Those who came before are... What are you talking about? Those who came before are... Let me get back to you.
I've lost Fawzon's greatest word.
Eavesdrop on the distraught librarian.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Oh, he's inside. By the look of it, he's through there. Do I need to go up the stairs then?
I can use my weapons again if needed.
Something down there.
What do you mean you lost the great scholar's masterwork?
Right, to see what he says.
I was distracted by the presence of the famous poet Harib.
Forget the poet. We better find Fazl's book, or we're both dead.
Sounds like part of a passphrase.
Right. Nice and easy, does it? Don't know what I'm looking for.
Almost.
I don't know what I'm looking for. Another one. There's a book in there, by the look of it.
You're out of shape. You die now. What in the name of...
Let them kill themselves. Anyway, how are we all doing today? I hope you're having a great day. Where was that book I saw in anything here?
That book looks out of place, wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazil Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume.
Okay. Something over there.
Away from it. I don't like this. No escape!
I know you. Hey! Parker! Ha! No escape! I will crush the life from you!
Run away! Come on, come on, get away, get away. Now he tells me. This one.
Who? You're out there, aren't you? Interesting technique.
Don't get caught.
I am your pain. Face me. Nice. I wonder.
Somebody left a book in the stairwell.
Hold on!
Book in the stairwell.
Better not use my weapons here. The Folly of Poetry by Fazil Fahim. Does not sound too romantic, to be honest.
A book on astronomy. Come on then. Right, run away, run away. Run. No, you haven't. Run.
I better not use my weapons here.
Damn it. What's this book over here?
I need your help, my friend.
It's over there somewhere then.
I can use my weapons again if needed.
Hold on. Yeah.
Wait, just a.
Somewhere over there. Oh, it's up top. How do I get up there then? Not that way. Maybe this way.
Better not use my weapons here.
Right, so where is it? Somewhere over there. Bloody hell, there's loads of them. It's over that way somewhere.
Keep to the roof, I say. Plenty of work to do up here, safer too. Void dark hallways, especially after the murder of the library. What's this place coming to? And those screams from the basement. Makes my stomach crawl to hear such pain.
Hey! What?
I'll nail bits
of. How much longer can you hide?
Gates.
What's this place coming to?
That's that one done. That bloke will be coming round again in a minute. I've got pickpocket him, have I? Basement key. On up there.
They better not lose their weapons here.
Where's this guy? Come on, what's he going to say? I don't know how to get to the basement.
But I heard a rumor about a hidden basement beneath the House of Wisdom.
A secret basement? You must be joking.
No, not at all. Surely, such a large building must have basements and cellars to store books and inks.
I'm aware of no such location on these premises.
Perhaps a little token of my appreciation will jog your memory.
Most generous. Murders, mayhem, and bonfires. It's time for me to depart the House of Wisdom. Father has a fine carpet shop in Samara. He always wanted me to take up the family trade.
A wise choice. Now, about any hidden cellars.
Oh, yes, of course. Forgive me. Now that you mention it, there is a basement hatch in the northwest courtyard.
Thank you.
Access the basement in the northwest courtyard. Right, inky-doo.
Lend me your eyes.
Wish we'd have a compass. Could this be the northwest courtyard? there's the book there. Don't know what that one is. Where's this bloody secret entrance? Map. Right, the big dome outside. So if that's north, northwest, it's here with that rotunda.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Northwest has got the rotunda, so it's in here somewhere. I think we're going to have to go and have a look ourselves, I think, because Enkidu's no good, is he? That's me over there. So I need to... Northwest courtyard. Let's have a look on the map. No. The western outer courtyard. So it's, well, that's the west. That's north. So it's, yeah. Check the map again. Nearly there. But then again, it's secret entrance.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Nothing there.
This looks like a hidden entrance.
Aha. Right, we're in.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
No, just a nice place to hide. Let him do the work for me. I've got lots of weapons, but it's not weapons I need.
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil. have they done to these people? Poor guy will not need this anymore.
Right. Oh, I do know.
This
we're out
should
of time.
Help me blend in.
Next subject! In here, now!
There are horrors here, but the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City, or one of those jealous broods in Sharqi.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No, God. Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
Okay.
In here, Lockwood.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches.
Ooh.
Don't be afraid. Are you afraid?
What's happening then?
This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me? We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge
just get on with
the greatest power.
You always have to make a speech.
No? Then what?
Justice.
Done.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness.
Another one to the pile.
I need to get out of here. Get back to the bed.
What did that do? Anything? Taste the infinite.
No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the order. The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory.
Right, I need to get to... Come on. There. Come on. Let's go and report in. Check on all our stuff. Get changed. Thank you. I must admit, the final assassination was easier than I expected. I thought I was going to have to take on all them guards. Still, I'm not complaining. Another part of the puzzle done. I thought it was going to load up then. Come on. Today, come on, Baz, me old mate. Got stuff to do. Hell. There we go. Thank you. Letters reporting. Stock up on blow darts if I can.
Bassem Ibn Ishaq.
How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
It's my inky do. Oh, why is it stuttering?
I do. We have drifted apart since that day. But what we have seen back at the palace, this light, these sounds, you cannot have possibly forgotten.
Unlike you, Nihal, I keep the past in the past.
You call yesterday the past? And this jinni of yours, this repulsive shadow that crushes your chest, has it crawled back into the past too?
No. It is still here. Sometimes, even in the day, I feel its breath on my neck. The nightmare invades the real world. Or has always been part of it.
This is part of your reality, Bassem. I am a part of your reality too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rug sweeper, Bassem.
It is done.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Bassem.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib, was she involved?
Not that I know, but we must remain vigilant.
Right, let's check her stuff. All right, he's praying. Oh, I'm a novice. Right. So, inventory. Which one was I wearing? So energy is overwhelmed the weak-minded. It wasn't that one, was it? I think it was that one. Or was it that one? Alamut. Equipping a costume will override the appearance of your outfit while retaining its perks. Okay. That's the one, wasn't it? There we go. Right, talisman. And the bag. Upgrade the dagger. Okay. We're doing skills. Got three now. Might as well get that one. Let's open it up.
Peace, friend.
Cool.
Welcome, welcome.
Have you devised any new tools?
Take a look. Seen enough?
Upgrade.
If you can improve this in any way.
Be my guest.
Be my guest, be my guest. No, can't unlock it yet. Ah, that's a good one to get. That's the one. Right.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
So long.
I've unlocked it. Oh, I've got some rewards, never mind. Right, let's save it. And then we can say, ta-da! Right, peeps. Thank you for watching. Don't forget if you're new. I'm saying don't forget if you're contradicting, isn't it? How can you forget if you're new to the channel? If you're new to the channel and have enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe. But however, thank you for viewing. Whatever you're up to today, have a great day. But as I always say, most of all, stay safe, everybody. And until next time, I'll see you.